at the end of the war, did she manage to get any commercial pilot jobs?
Yes. Once she'd left the war, she'd actually joined the RAF Volunteer Reserves, which was working weekends.
Which is this little badge one here.
Yeah, and then while she was there, she got her RAF wings. But then while she was there, she was looking for jobs. And eventually she got her Channel Airways job. So.